So we're doing a complex procedure that is normally performed in a cath lab or an operating room of a hospital in the back of a truck.
We're all about time. Time is muscle and time is brain, and so the faster we can get them on pump, the better survivals are. So we're always looking at where can we shave time off.
This is my daughter Lauren, and she was with me a year ago, and we were talking to my husband, which is her stepdad, and we were in the living room having a conversation. He passed out, his head just tipped back.
At some point, the person on the phone said for us to switch doing CPR, yeah. So I started until the first responders came.
It's incredible what these people do. See, I get choked up over here. All day, every day, for strangers. They drop everything, they run, they drive fast, they use their expertise, including my wife and stepdaughter. They were there in my home to do CPR immediately, so they were the first of about 100 people. Had to do their thing perfectly with no concern for themselves. They just do what they do, and I'm lucky. I get to spend more time with my family, with 2-year-old grandson. It's incredible. The thanks, the gratitude, there's nothing I can do or say to pay any of that back to any of them. It's not lost on me how lucky I am. There's a lot of things in play. There's no physical damage to my heart. There's a stent in there. That's the only thing anybody can tell is different. So everything else is good. I can't believe it. I can't believe what I went through without knowing and where I am today. It's 1 year ago today, and it's incredible.
It's fantastic. I'm so glad that they went through the effort to coordinate this, because it's not often that you can go back and thank the people, and it's not often that the people who are helping can see the outcome, like the fruits of their labor. You know, they see a lot of horrible things maybe when they're out in the field, and for them to circle back and see somebody healthy and standing, you know, I'm sure that that's got to be wonderful for them too.
Fundamental goal, the number one goal since we started this, is to reach every patient that has a cardiac arrest across the state and provide these same resources. If somebody has a cardiac arrest today in the hospital, at least at our hospital, they get ECMO within 30 minutes. We need to be able to provide that same service to our community, and our community is the entire state and really the entire nation. But as we work to cover our entire state, we're able to teach places from other places in the nation so they can bring that to their homes and their communities as well.